time to fill the seats. Time to fill the seats. We start in 5 minutes.
Here I am, baby.
Yes, we do.
Why do I wake up happy? wish I could do that.
Well, let me ask a question. Do you have that?
It depends. Yeah. And usually it's just, I'm done. I just know that feeling.
Yeah, I drop off. Yeah. I drop off as soon as I finish.
Then I wake up. I can't help myself. Drop off at 11. I wake up at 5 o'clock. No matter what time. Yeah.
Wow.
I wake up at 5. It's like automatic.
Do you leave the shades open?
That's you.
That's
you.
Good evening.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, you know what? Give me me a second, because I don't like looking out on the stage and seeing that I left the trail of my things everywhere.
Would this be yours?
That's mine, and that's mine, and I want it all in one spot.
On the counter.
By my keys.
That's so funny.
Let's start that again.
Good evening. My name is Lydia Harrell. This is my first time doing a concert that I kind of put together on my own. I did it with Adrian too, but this was my first one. And so thank you for being here for my first one of many more, I hope. And this is also the start of my second year teaching here at Berklee in the voice department. And I'm very proud of that too. So this song, I wrote it sitting in the living room and I was watching the news, which really bummed me out. And I think that does that a lot lately. And I decided, you know, I'm tired of people saying, you know, I'm not racist. I have a black friend. It's, you know, like I have at least one and maybe two. And they've never been over or anything for dinner, but you know, they're my friend. Anyway, you get my point. I got so tired of it. And at the time, there was lots of shootings and all kinds of scary things happening, and Rachel Dolezal said that she was black and all that fun stuff. So that's what this song is about, and I'm gonna play it here with me and my little ukulele here. It's a tenor uke, and I love it. I don't play any Hawaiian songs on it, so sorry. All right, here we go. Politically correct. I'm not gonna be the one that keeps your terminology in check. I'm not gonna be the one who comes in to protect you from a mess you created from that statement that you made. I'm not gonna be the one. No, 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 no. No, no, no. To disrespect a friendship deserves attention that will nurture, not neglect. If this needs to be explained to you, it's time to look within, because that's where it begins. That's where it begins. I don't want to be your black friend. Let's be, there you go, I hear you. oh, well, let's be friends. Thank you. I'm going to call the rest of the band up. I'm really excited about having these amazing musicians come to the stage. We have Barry Litt on the drums, Johnny Santini on the bass, Daniel Avila on guitar, EJ Huang on piano, and my very dear friend and colleague, Mr. Adrian Seacom.
We got Daniel Avila on guitar. Still fit, know what I mean? All right. I defer to Lydia, you know. I said, you want them dark blue jeans or you want them red?
Okay. Red had to happen. I'm like, where are you red? He's like, oh, I didn't know. I'm like, come on, red.
I said, I still got 10 minutes. I can do that quick costume change, you know. All right, so just a little background. This lovely singer, she and I have known each other for, oh, some time. All right.
We're not that old, though.
No. But we've always wanted to work together more as we've gotten to know each other. And so it has just been an absolute pleasure and a privilege to do that. And now Berkeley has her as well. So thank you, Berkeley Voice Department. That second song we sang is a tune that I wrote and recorded with lovely singer Lydia. And, you know, maybe someday we'll see the light of day. That's another conversation for, you know, the music industry.
Hurry up and get out there.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Spotify.
Yes, ma'am. Yes. And this next song Lydia suggested for our concert is a Kurt Elling lyric.
Did you guys see him when he was here? If you missed it, you missed out on a treat. But he'll be back, I'm sure.
He will be. Kurt Elling.
He comes all the time. He's one of my favorite artists ever because Mr. Barry Litt back there actually played him for me many years ago, and I was like, who's this dude? And this particular song was written by a pianist in California named Alan Pasqua. And of course, Kurt takes songs and adds lyrics. And so for this one, he did that. It is called And We Will Fly. Already, can't you tell it's already good?
It's so good, I have to sit for this one.
I'll sit too. All right.
Probably the one time I'll be sitting, but you know.
One, two, three. Love, let's catch the wind. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's one of my favorites, I'm telling you. Listen to it a million times.
All right. I'm keeping in jazz mode.
That's okay, thank you.
Thank you for showing up. Thank you. Let's do a standard by Morgan Lewis. I think you've all recognized We Love to Jam On. Everybody ready? Okay.
So this next song we're going to do, Barry Litt on the drums and I are in a Steely Dan tribute band called No Static. I've been with them for about 12, 13 years. And anytime somebody says, I want to do Steely Dan, we're like, yes, absolutely. And Adrian's like, yep, we need to do Steely Dan. So it's working out. So this next song is by Steely Dan. Okay. Sweet. All right.
And it's not really in the years, but, you know, go for a little bit deeper.
No, no, no.
Anybody
can do?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
No worries.
It's all good.
We're all, exactly, we're all old friends by this time.
I know, right?
I never see you looking so bad, funky warm. You told me that the super fine line is going on. Any angel blue would have a heart, Julie would tell you, my friend. Any minor world falls apart, falls together again. When the demon is at your door, in the morning it won't be there no more. Any angel blue will tell you. Any major do, we tell you. Thank you.
Thank you. All right, so
yes.
I know we could
the scat-along. I love that.
I like that. The scat-along, right? Let's do it. All right, so this next tune we're gonna do. I don't like explaining songs. I don't know why I do it, but I do it because they mean so much to me. We picked all these songs because they mean something to us. And this song is just so pretty. That's really all I really wanted to say about it. A lot of people covered it. I believe it was Leon Russell.
That's his composition.
Leon Russell is who wrote it. But Donny Hathaway and Karen Carpenter and Ray Charles and a ton of others sang it as well. So it is called A Song for You. Places in my life and time. I've sung a lot of songs, made some bad rhymes, acted out my life in stages with 10,000 people watching me. But we're alone now, and I was singing a song for you. Of me is what I'd hope to be. I treated you unkindly, darling, can't you see? There's no one more important to me, baby, can't you see through me? Yeah, 'cause we're alone now, and I was singing a song to you.
Listen to the melody, 'cause my love's in there hiding.
I love you in a place where there's no space or time. You are a friend of mine. And when this life is over, remember when we were together. 'Cause we're alone now, and I was singing this song to you. Thank you. said, which is Stevie Wonder.
Yeah.
Oh, good. I'm glad we have fans because we were going to do the song anyway. Anyway.
And when it comes time for you to sing, you know.
Okay. All
right. Right.
Sing out, Deb.
I will. I can't sing, but I'll sing.
Exactly. That's
the
spirit.
I love that so much. All right. Mm-hmm. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Go around, breaking the knee.
Don't you dare delay.
Don't delay.
Send yours in right away.
Take it in right away.
Don't you know hate?
Yeah.
Go around. Let's
go around.
Breaking many hearts. Oh, stop it, please. Before it's gone too far. For being here this evening. I appreciate you.
Thank you.
Another moment to say thank you to the band as well. And this next song is by Stevie Wonder also. He's one of my favorites. He's like number one on my list.
Yeah. Love him while we still got him, you know?
That's right. I know. Yeah. Did y'all see the meme where they were like, we gotta bubble wrap him, just lock him up, and that's so cruel, but we wanna preserve him. It's important.
It's not like, you know, decades of albums and hits.
Right, but we might need more.
Okay. And take that as a lesson. You know, that bar is high.
That's that
so
high.
Everybody reach for it, you know.
That's right.
Especially our dearly beloved students. Thank you for coming out, supporting
Thank
live
you.
Music. This is what you're going to be doing. All right, so. The torch is yours. All right?
One, two.
Thank you one and all, supporting live music, hopefully feeling that in the heart, the spirit, taking it right through this fall term here at Berkeley and beyond. Again, let's acknowledge this wonderful, wonderful band. Would you do the honors, my dear?
We have EJ Wang on piano.
Yeah!
Johnny Santini on the bass.
Let's give it up for the one and only Lydia, lovely singer, hooray! Have a great
semester.
We don't
have any more right now, sorry. Thank you so much for being here, though.
But if you like what you heard, you know.
We're going to have another one.
Yeah.
We're going to have another one. Please come again, and thank you. And I'm going to try to come and see all of you when I can. Thank you. I appreciate you.
And maybe next time at the BBC. Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.